The fear of the Lord brings blessings. We've been talking about reverence towards God and living a life of worship unto Him. And today I'm going to share a couple of scriptures that talk about the blessings that will follow us if we live in the fear of God. Psalm 61 and verse 5, "For you, O God, have heard my vows. You have given me the heritage of those who fear your name." When we fear God and walk in righteousness, we will receive the blessings of God. This particular verse talks about a heritage that is given to those who fear the name of God, those who walk with honor towards God. So God offers us an inheritance that we can possess when we live a life that fears Him. So there is a heritage for those who fear God. Psalm 33 and verse 18, "Behold, the eye of the Lord is on those who fear Him, on those who hope in His mercy." How wonderful and how reassuring to know that God is looking out for those who fear Him. You know, there are other scriptures that say that His ears are turned, towards His people. And in this scripture, we understand that God's eye is towards those who fear Him, on those who are hoping in God. And today, as our hearts are hoping in God and we want to live a life that is pleasing to Him, let's know that we have God's special attention. Psalm 34 and verse 7, "The angel of the Lord encamps all around those who fear Him and delivers them." So there is a deliverance promised to us when we fear God. We are preserved from evil. We are protected. God wraps us, in such a way that the enemy can have no access in our lives. And all of this is possible when we are walking in the fear of the Lord. Here's one more verse that I want to read for us, and it says Psalm 103 and verse 17, "But the mercy of the Lord is from everlasting to everlasting on those who fear Him, and His righteousness to children's children." So God's blessing will extend from our lives into the coming generations if we will live a life that fears Him. And that's the promise of God. God is telling us of His love and His mercy and His grace even towards the coming generations. And that is just so beautiful. I'm just going to add one more verse here, and because this too is talking about something so special. Psalm 25 verse 14, "The secret of the Lord is with those who fear Him, and He will show them His covenant." When we fear God, God says that He's going to share the secrets of His heart. He's going to reveal deep things to us and grant us understanding so we can grasp what He understands. You know, that's just amazing to get that kind of a revelation, but that's not for everybody. The Bible tells us that God is happy to reveal the secrets of His heart, the deep things of His heart to people who fear Him. And then the blessings for those who fear God just goes on and on. There are blessings that talk about long life, that talk about leading us and shepherding us in the right path and a path of success. And they're just a bounty of blessings when we live our lives with the fear of God. And so we encourage everyone to just go before the Lord and say, "God, I want to live a life that fears You, that fears Your name, and that honors You, O God." Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank You, O God, Lord, this great opportunity, O God, to live a life that brings glory to Your name. And I pray, God, that the Word of God that is sown in the hearts of the people, Lord, that the Word will bear fruit, O God. That, Lord, that we will begin to walk in the fear of God, Lord, in all areas of our lives. And God, that each one of us, O God, will experience every blessing of walking in the fear of God. Father, we thank You. We thank You for doing this in our lives, and we give You all the glory, O God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.